so it tends to charge up here or down here. How the secondary work with the knights, it's per round, so I don't think I can do any more points for killing this squad this turn, which is a little bit weird. Again, learning curve and all that. This huntsman has moved up to a whole objective 2, all being well, leaving 3 available, but needs most when we've got 4 models on the battlefield. Over here, the tyrant has just walked out of combat, as is his right, because he's a big guy. Hopefully, he levels up a little bit better than last time.
So,
kills 3 warriors rather than 2.
That movement.
Yeah, that's that. I'll pass you over to Jimmy to see if she goes
psychic.
A little bit better, because it doesn't either of you. But,
first thing I'm going to try to do is Winds of the Warp. I'm off on a 6. I've got an 8.